Hello, hello. We're just getting set up. I'm a little bit early, but I figure it doesn't hurt to get it started. Let's see, anything else I have to do? I don't think so. Well, I guess besides that, last time we spent several hours fighting Hornet. I'm gonna be real, we might spend even more hours just fighting Hornet. we'll see what happens. Guess I can get started a little bit early because I feel antsy. And I wanna fight. So let's see. Let me move the game window to the side so I can see you guys. And we can begin. This is the dream nail. This is the regular nail. Yeah. truly, he's a great influence on me. See where bitch boy is. The game audio is weirdly loud for me, but that's okay. I think it's because I'm used to Divinity's was weirdly low and I couldn't get it to a higher point. I guess I'll have to do my own like audio levels like uniquely for each stream. Okay, let's do this. Yeah. I'm not warmed up at all. So I'm really nervous. Oh god. Maybe my nervousness is kind of paying dividends though. Nervousness might be the way to go. Oh no! Oh no! She was ready. Oh, Akala, I can heal. Green mask. Oh. Oh no. Okay. We're gonna figure this out. We're gonna be proactive with the hazards, I think. I think that seems to be the thing to do. Because I was not before, and that didn't go well for me. Oh no! Perhaps not. Oh no! Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh god. Okay, that didn't go too bad for a first run. That didn't go too bad. I was very nervous and very stiff, so that was a good sign, if that was how I was when I have not yet warmed up. Oh, thank god that didn't hit me. That would have been really embarrassing. I hate that. Just let me fly. They won't let me fly. I can't charm her! Oh, there's no charm button in this game. This is a bad game. Is it my one litmus test for if something is a good game is can you charm somebody? Oh yeah, I do have charms. You're right. They got my meaning wrong. That's okay. Oh god. Oh no! Oh no! Oh. I gotta heal. I panicked. Ha! If I yell my attacks, do they get more powerful? Actually, Wraith already tells me that that's correct. No! Okay. It's okay. Oh no! No, no! Oh. I don't have compass. I'm not gonna use compass. I have Longnail, Soulcatcher, and Quick Slash, and so far I've liked that, like, alignment of things. I think I need Longnail. I think I'm too scared to get way up in her face. And Quick Slash has been nice. It makes me slash faster. And I think that with this kind of speedy fight, I need the reaction time. I would really like to have the charm slot to do that as well. But I don't think it's worth getting rid of Quick Slash or both of these, you know? It makes you slash quicker. It's Quick Slash, you know? So, like, I might try other things, but for this next run or two, I think I'm going to stick with what I have and see what comes of it. Oh no! No! Ugh, it's fine. I don't care. I don't want to run back all that way. It's just a mask. I've been losing them left and right. What's another? Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Okay. Whew. Hoping for a stagger. I was really hoping for a stagger. Oh my god, why? Why more? No! I stomped on the top of her head and died. I stepped on her mask. It was too sharp. I think I'm doing better today, though. Like, I don't want to like, pump myself up too much in case that ends up being a terrible idea, but, like... Yeah. Oh no! Nail art. Oh, nail arts. You're right. I might need to start doing that more. Oh. No. Oh. Your winner ifs kind of threw me off. I was like, I guess I can. Hang on. Where's the? There it is. Focus the power faster and unleash Earth sooner. It's only one. Well, okay. I don't know, maybe. Hang on, let me start from scratch. I kind of want long nail anyway. Well, I guess I don't need it. I could have that. Or I could do that. I could do that. Wait. Or I could do that. Alright, we're gonna be funky today. First of all, I'm gonna remember what all of my nail arts do. Oh, hang on. Oh, how do I... Hang on. There we go. Okay. Let's try this out. Let's be okay. Let's be funky. Ha! Oh, fuck. She's ready for me. Oh, fuck. Hang on. Thank you. God, who knows if I'll beat this fight today. We're trying it, though. Thank you. Bonk. No time for sleep when Twitch is about. I've just replaced sleep in my schedule with 8 hours of listening to people do ASMR. This is my ninja way, you know? This fight, but she's like weirdly whispering all of her voice lines. Shaw. Oh no! Ah! I'm too scared. What's going on with me? I'm not used to these arts. I'm not used to this. I'm nervous. Oh. Okay, you know what? I like a lot of this, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to learn these nail arts. We're gonna try it again. No, I can't say that I'm not gonna be able to. That's silly. I'm not gonna overcharm Compass! I'm not gonna! Look, I know I'm pathetic, but... It all seems so simple in my head, And then I go to actually do it, and I just trip over myself a million times. Compass is great. You're right, maybe I'll take compass instead of something. Ah. I kinda wanna do a run where I do Shaman Stone again. Cause I'm feeling funky and ranged, you know? I just kinda wanted to be cool there. Okay, fine. Fair enough. One for one. Oh, fuck. No! Could this one succeed? This one! Alright, I got a new tinfoil hat theory. I think all our deaths are canon. But I also think that the lost kin is one of us. Alright, we're taking the stupid compass. But I am also going to take Shaman Stone. And I'm going to take Soul Catcher. And I'm gonna take Nail Arts. No, I kinda wanna take Thorns still. This is gonna be. Oh, okay, yeah, I'll keep doing Arts. But I feel really funky and ranged. I wanna do range. Okay. It's fine, we're gonna do Arts. We're gonna do... No. We're gonna do this. And... this, and... this. Actually. No, that's dash. This is funky. Let's do this. It's weird. I'm gonna have a compass for luck. Yeah, is she just sitting here and like, she's just hanging out and like, 70 guys so far have come? Yeah, I'm thinking next time I'll do Shaman Stone Soul Eater. Yeah, let's try that. Compass. Ah. You wouldn't hit a guy with a compass, would you? Oh my God, because fucking Death the Kid comes back into my life yet again, my weird OCD son. Oh, that was a bad idea. Why did I think to myself, you know what she's gonna do? Give me time to heal. We have channeled nail. I do not know if I should try to upgrade again. Give me a minute, guys. Alright. Let's do it. Yeah, that is. Well, I don't know if I'll give up and go somewhere else. I kind of want to give this a few more swings. Channeled Nail is two upgrades. I got the one that was just for money and the one that was for pale ore. I do not know where to find more pale ore. So... Oh, fuck. Shaw! Shaw indeed. Oh, Jesus. I shouldn't be alive. This. Heal. Oh. That looked cool. It did. It wasn't anything better than what I normally do, but it looked cool. She keeps throwing down more! Ah! No! Hang on, one more. That felt really good.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Hang on, I really liked that. Let's do it again. I can do it this time, I swear. Every single time I'm like, I kind of feel like I'm trying to convince you guys I can do it. Shaw! Oh, fuck. Oh no! This is bad. This is bad. No. Oh no! No, 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 no! I should be doing the down. Hang on. Oh, fuck. I got too eager. Oh, no. I meant to pogo it. No. You know, maybe someday. I mean, I don't think I need to actually do what I set out to do in game first. Like, actually beat it on a normal way first, and then I'll consider it. What do I... Hang on. I have an elegant key. I have a tram pass. I have... That's it. What is it about the elegant key? I don't know where that goes. Another spell? Yes, I do! Let me go get Bitch Boy and then we'll go and get another spell. I'm willing to try whatever. I just don't promise that I'll succeed, because right now, I'm embarrassing. But I am nothing if not a believer in being able to get good. Where am I going, Rye? I'm gonna go and chill at the bench really quick, and I kinda want a soda. Do you guys mind if I run and get a soda? That's in Soul Sanctum. Okay. So I have to go... Hang on. I have to go... City of Tears to where the soul guy is. So that's just over here. I would really like Orange Crush. That sounds really good. Hang on. I will be right back. Because I really want a soda. Let me just set this down. Hop. I have a can of Pepsi. You guys ready? Alright. I've undergone an important alignment change in my life recently, by the way. I used to hate putting straws into canned sodas. And I don't know what changed, but now I do it. Much better. I was getting too flustered, too warm. Okay. So. Oh, there's another reason why I need to go to the bench. It's because I need this. We want. No. This'll do. Okay, where the fuck am I? I'm here. So I gotta go down, and I gotta go da-da-da-da-da-da, and I gotta go up, and I gotta da- or maybe I'll go down, and I'll go da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, cool. It's something about the level of carbonation. Before, I used to think that, I hate you. Hold on. I hate you. Ugh. I hate you. Anyway, I used to think that putting a straw into a can of soda created too much, what? Don't forget- Oh yeah, yeah, I won't forget. If I do, I'll be horribly lost. I used to think that putting a straw into a can made the carbonation too strong. Like, it was all fizz. And I don't know if my perception has changed or if the average carbonation of a can of soda has changed. But it's different now. It's not overwhelming. Money. I hate you. You look so cool, but I hate you. Ugh. Money. I had to go... No, I don't have to go up here. I have to go da-da-da-da-da. And then I gotta go da-da-da-da-da. And then I gotta go... What? Wait! This is incorrect. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. What the fuck? Wait, is there a... Oh god. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on! Slow your roll, buddy! Hang on. Okay, so I gotta go... No! No! Oh my god, I hate everything. You! It is going in the highlight reel, I know. It's going in your cringe compilation. Hate you. Hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Oh, the aggression, it's working. Okay, this is correct. Now I go da 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 da. And then I go da 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 da. And then I go dee 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 dee. My boy, my man. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Hmm. I hate this. A little gate next to the bench. A little gate next to the bench. A little gate next to the bench. No. Which bench? Hang on. Enter the words soul in soul sanctum. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Oh, yeah, 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 I do. I do. Oh my god, that's where this goes? Okay, cool, cool, cool. Hang on. Okay, that's actually not too bad. Okay, I gotta take the stag station, I think. Because I think that will make it faster. If I'm not completely wrong. I'm gonna take a sip. Yeah. I don't want to get lost. Okay. So I go like this, and then 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 I go like... Whoa, God! I think I go like this. No! There's not a path there. But there is a path around. Okay, 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 okay. This is where Zoat was. Okay. Oh, there is a way! Okay, 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 okay. Ah! 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 I have to think of it as, it's not failures. It's content. Secret tunnel! Hello! Oh God! What charms do I fucking have? Fucking scared of you. I can hit your sword. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck. How many hits does this man take? Oh my fucking God! Guys! We did it! First fucking try. First try. Wow. I did it. I was so... Oh, man. It's good to be me. In space. Stare. A more powerful- Ooh! Hang on. I need to go and get some soul. I cannot break any of these. Hang on. Oh, fuck. Is there- Okay, there's nothing here. I want to try it. Hang on. I want to see what the effect looks like. Here we go. Where am I? This isn't where I want to be. This is not my beautiful house. I do want to explore Crystal Peaks, but is there something in particular that I'm looking for there? Actually, I have so much fucking money. What? When did this happen? I did want to fight Dream Soul Master. But I also am noticing that I have a shitload of money. Hang on, give me a minute. I want to go back to town. I want to buy all the shit in Nail Sage's store. I do not care. I do not care. I don't want what you have to sell me. I do not want it. I don't want to join your religion. Okay. This way. Hang on. I will come back here, because I will fight Dream Soulmaster. I really want to do that. But I really want to go on a shopping trip as well. Oh my god, Charmnet store! Oh my god, Charmnet store. Hold on. You're fucking right. Oh. This is gonna be scary. Okay. Oh my god. How the fuck am I gonna get past that with the flower? How the fuck am I gonna do that? Respectfully. I hate you. I do have spells. Oh my god, why did I not use them? I just talked about how excited I was to be getting spells, and then I just decided to just not. Hang on. I do have- oh wait, those are actually probably good against the fast-moving flies, huh? Okay, anyway. Murder babies. Murder babies, murder babies. I don't have enough charms. It's fine. It's fine. Wait. Enter. Huh. That's okay. That's okay. We're gonna go back to regular town and do regular store. Sometimes you just... the dice don't rule for you, and you just gotta live with that. And that's just life. This doesn't have anything to do with dice, but you know. Just saying the word dice calms me down. Makes me zen. Yeah. Precisely.
Patamos, Jill.
I want everything in your store. I want this, whatever it is. What? Wait a minute! Does that... Is that like a second... Oh...
Patamos, Jill.
Why haven't I been buying these all along? Okay, 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 okay. You know what? I need charms. These are charms. Oh, that key. Okay, I'll save up the rest for that key. That said, is this where? No, actually, you know what? If I want to most effectively get to the crystal place, I'm gonna actually want to go straight from here, right? I want to go. Like that. Okay. Oh, God. What? Oh no, this is too high. Here now. Okay. I think I see the ways in which it is huge. That I have missed. First, let's go over here and have a seat. We can't let them know they sit. Here we go. Hop. Now that I can double jump, the world is my oyster. Fucking hell. Oh my god. I said it's my oyster. I'm dead. Alright, 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 alright. Alright, 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 alright. I can see he's a little upsetty. I can see he's a little bit mad. I can see that we may have some disagreements. Oh my god, bitch boy, please. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I beat him up over the bench. But he... Okay. Look, I deserve everything that's coming to me, but also, like, could he just not? Oh, fuck. Fuck. He does massive damage. No! Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. This is gonna be fine. Oh god. Oh. Oh. Okay. This is gonna be tough. I think I could do it though. I think I could do it. I'm still getting into the groove. What I need to do is be fighting more defensively. Oh, fuck. This is definitely doable. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Oh! We're not gonna have a chance to heal. And then we're gonna... Okay, 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 okay. But you see what my idea was there, right? Like, if I have more masks, that's kinda nice. And I want more damage, so I want more spale. There's not much I can do for defense. Ugh. I'm not thinking. That's the problem. I'm not thinking enough. I've let my brain go. It's an issue. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. We're not gonna just mindlessly autopilot our way through this. What is going on? Okay. We have physically and mentally cooled down. No! We're gonna try to be defensive. We're gonna try to be defensive. No! Too much aggression is what keeps making me die! Nope. That was just me being an idiot. Hang on, we can do this. We can do this. There just better not be a phase two. Oh god. Why am I like this? Why am I like this? Nope. Three hits. Three hits, that's what I get. Three hits. I need to be perfect. Okay, I can be perfect. I can be perfect. I'm gonna take on the fucking Lotus thing. This is gonna be cake compared to that. It's gonna be fine. This is gonna be fine. No! No! Ugh. Why did I actually go to where he was landing? Okay, let me change the title. Thoroughly distracted by something shiny. Done. Yeah, the two damage is really kicking my ass. But I think I can do it. Like, I don't think it's impossible. I just think I'm not very good at this fight. Like, it's gonna be a rough one, but we can get it. Angry Elbow gets revenge for stealing his bench. See, this is what antagonistic city design gets you. Is it gets you more violence because people aren't getting any fucking sleep. Oh! Hold on, I just gotta put my mind into slow-mo- oh. Why do I keep doing that? When he jumps, for some reason, I keep dashing, but I dash in the direction he's going. My brain has picked up something that I don't want it to have picked up. This has happened like three times. Oh, got too greedy. Oh. Oh. No! I go for a hit before the lasers, and that is consistently a bad idea. Let's not do that. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not gonna get freaked out. We're gonna move carefully and with deliberation. Oh, fuck. Composure. Serenity now. Composure. Oh! Damn it. Okay. The thing that sucks the most is not having an HP bar to know how far I've gotten. The one thing I'm gonna like about Dark Souls is knowing exactly how close I was before I fucked up. Oh. Fuck. No. We're getting better. We're getting better. We're learning how to fight him. Bitch Boy is clearly on his side, though, because every time I go after Bitch Boy, he hits me. No. No! Ah, why did I jump? Ugh. I mean, the thing is, like, I probably have been there. But I've just not known. That just was frustration. I'm gonna be honest, that wasn't good. That wasn't good. If you want, you can give me a approximation. Just to give me an idea of whether I'm actually doing well or not. Okay. Oh. Oh. This is tough. Oh, fuck. Damn it. This is so hard. Oh, thank you. Oh. Sorry, I have too many drink cups here. Thank you. One sec. Let me mute myself. Sorry. Sorry about that. I'm back. I have... Same as last week, I have nuggets. My folks were out and my mom picked me up some stuff from the pharmacy. And there's a McDonald's right next to the pharmacy. And so I usually get nuggets. Munch. But that is okay. It will be easy to eat during stream. And by easy, I mean something to soothe my heart when I die. That's really good. I mean, it's also like where the grocery store is and just like the one-stop shop for everything. So it's like, you know, I'm not gonna say my hometown is very healthy, but I'm also like, it's not like it's like the doctor's office is on Fast Food Lane or something. So, it looks like this. I'm biting into a nugget right now. It looks like that. And like, I turn a little when I go and grab something, you know? So like here I'm grabbing a drink. Took a sip. The iPhone camera specifically is really good for VTubers, which is a damn shame because I've been an Android fan my whole life. I have a basic webcam and- oh! Well, yeah. It's, just no big deal. Placebo mask. All I had to do was think about my camera. Okay, you know what? You know what? Fear is a powerful thing. Powerful thing indeed. If I'm just not fucking thinking about maybe when I fight Hornet, I should just not think about the fact that I'm fighting Hornet. I should just be like, so the other day I went down to the grocery store and I found out that they sell sushi, and you know, that's kind of, I don't know if I trust it, but you know. Yeah. I need to do that one episode of Game Grumps where he just, like, starts telling stories as he's fighting that one boss. Hang on. Okay, so I want my compass back. I want my long nail back. And I'll take these. Why not? I don't know how much mileage I'll get out of them while traveling, but, you know. I'm gonna take a munch of a fry. Hold on. Munch. Crunch. I almost dropped one. You know I would if I could. Okay, so now I go here. And then, I don't know where I go, actually. Okay, I go here. Oh, no I don't. I go into hell. And... then I do something. I think it's up here. I do have enough to buy that key. I could go back. You know what? While I'm here, since I'm kind of close, I should go back, actually. It would be unwise for me to travel with this much money. Oh, fuck. Like that. So I'm actually gonna do this again. My least favorite part of Hollow Knight? I would say... ooh. I would say... hang on, I'm trying to think. I took a really long time to learn the wall jump, so for a while, my answer would have been things that require the wall jump. But I- oh yeah, primal aspids! I hate them! I would have said the wall jump, but I think I'm starting to get the hang of it. I think now it's exploding enemies. I kind of am getting used to those too. I don't know. I really enjoy a lot of it.
Patamas, Jill.
Okay, there's no more keys. I suppose next I'll save to upgrade my mask? Maybe? Munch. In fact, I think... if I had to come up with a hard answer, it would be the very beginning of the game, which is, like, kind of part and parcel of the Metroidvania genre, is that at the beginning of a Metroidvania, you are very, very, like, set with, like, your very base abilities. And I like unlocking stuff, which makes me enjoy the Metroidvania genre, but I think that, like, when I started a new file to test, like, being on controller and, like, make sure that it worked, I hated, like, the feeling of starting over and being like, whoa, this is all the stuff I don't have. But I don't know if I can say that that is, for me, a bad thing about the game design. It's just, like, one of those things that, like, feels really weird and off after you've experienced it. And I think Hollow Knight started off scarier. At least in part because of, like, how weirdly immobile you are. Because when you're this small, your mobility makes you amazing. So I do think the difficulty curve actually feels higher earlier. Though that might also be me accumulating general skill at the game. I don't know. Like, I can see how, if I were to recommend this game to somebody, I feel like I'd have to warn that it is difficult, but specifically, it's frustratingly difficult at the beginning, and then it's, like, fun difficult later. Like, at first, I didn't know if I was gonna be, too hot on this game, actually, and now it's one of my favorites. Like, period. What? How do I? Can I go up here? This looks like something I can go up. Yeah. And that applies to any game, but I feel like this game is definitely designed in such a way as to be kind of like that, which I don't necessarily think is like a damning thing. I don't necessarily think that it makes it a bad game or that it is even really a huge flaw in its design, but it is definitely something that I would bring with me when I was thinking of, like, how to recommend it to somebody. Because I always, I have a lot of friends who play a lot less games than I do. And so I often find myself thinking, like, how I would explain a game to somebody who doesn't have a lot of expertise. Hello. You're scary. Oh god. So like, I don't know. To be fair, I think to people who are used to the genre, and I have not played very many Metroidvanias myself, actually, so this might also be a me problem. To people who are used to what, like, the genre is, this is, like, a perfect game, honestly. As I've grown more and more acclimated to it, I have liked it more and more. Oh god!
Hi! Ash! What? My mom is here with Ash and she just scared the hell out of me.
Can't put that dog.
Can't oh my that god!
Can't put that dog.
Everybody say hi to mom.
Hi. Can't put that dog.
What's going on, bud?
He's having a fit. Ugh, I hate how long that laser stays. Ah! I actually have not played any of the Metroid games. I should remedy that. Hang on. Oh my god, money! I might pick up Dread sometime down the line. It's not a high priority game for me, but like, it looks really good. I'll never get over the way that they revealed it, though. Like, the first game trailer they did. Oh, God. Where they were like, what is it? Metroid 7's not done yet, but while you're waiting, have Metroid 8. Oh, God. How do dash? No. Do jump? No. No. How do? Oh my God, you're a genius, Toast. I followed your exact instruction. What the fuck? Oh, he's like a turtle. I followed your instructions very precisely and it worked. Where am I now? Oh, I think I have to... Okay, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck ass. Oh no! No! Fuck. This is gonna suck. Oh my God, I can't get out. I'm gonna die here. Okay. I'm probably gonna die here. But I don't have that much money. And I can get back here. This isn't that bad. Oh! Okay! You know what? You know what, though? You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Why did I- Wait. Did I really go all the way back here before- Okay. Fucking guess. No! Come back! If you want a haiku, you're gonna have to sacrifice your debates. You know, actually I should be. That's a very good point. And I need to be doing that more. Okay. Well, I mean, sort of, but the odds kind of, the odds kind of dictate. Well, I guess it doesn't actually create more points from nothing, but like, you know. I'm willing to bet on how many tries it takes to beat Hornet. Once I get out of here, and we're actually back to bosses, I will do more predictions, definitely. Am I going somewhere else? No, I'm not. Oh my god, thank you! Oh! You're a star. Ah! Yeah. I have it set up so bit donos and stuff actually throw them at me. It does one for every 10, so if somebody actually drops a lot, my computer is gonna have a day. Oh my god. Fair warning, I don't think I have it set up for gift subs, but I do want to do that at some point. I want to have it throw shit at me for gift subs. Yeah, Ryan Multi, I do give you guys full permission to come up with bets and or bets and or polls and or whatever you like. Oh god. Oh my god! Ah! Ah! Thank you. Thank you so much. Having one for every 10 is nuts! Holy shit! Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh no. Where is he? He's not over there. Is he down? I don't know. I don't know if I can even bother to find out. What the fuck is this? Ah! I don't know for sure if it does, but I think it does. It might queue them up in a row. Hey, Lore! I could get another nail! Guys! I can get another nail. I did it. I hallowed the night. I don't know. What am I doing now? That's a bunch of spikes. That's a way down. I guess I go back. Right? Unless I... Oh, I could jump off. I kind of want to see what happens if I jump off. A whole new world! Oh. Okay, so I suggest to play BioWare games in order when you can. I think Origins is actually the best of the three. And I think that Inquisition is the second best. Dragon Age 2 is kind of jank and a little bit awful, but I recommend playing it anyways. I actually mean this. Because the way BioWare games work is they have your story continue over from previous games. So, like, your character and the decisions you made affect the world in the next game. If you were to play only one, I would still say Origins. Because I just think it is the best. Also, in October, oh god, in October, the points used to buy the DLC are all gonna be retired and every one of the DLC is gonna be free. So, what that means for you is that if you start in October, I think it's October 11th, you will basically get the Ultimate Edition of all of the of Dragon Age Origins and 2 effectively free. And I highly recommend playing with those DLCs because they put a whole ass companion behind one of those, and I will never forgive them for it. Wait, this isn't my beautiful house. Oh, it's because I'm going this way. What the fuck? Wait a minute. There's another tree down here. I need to kill you first. Leave me alone! Okay, oh! No! Fine, I'll leave it alone. But not for long. This is important to me. I want these. I think I have to go back. Alrighty. Have fun, Multi. That's fine. I didn't have that much money. I don't think. Fuck. That hurt me deep inside. Give me a minute. I'm a munch in anger. I don't think I had that much money, but I might have. Now, I hope I didn't lose all those. Okay, I didn't. Hey, buddy. My favorite person, bitch boy. You're not gonna fucking shoot spells at me, are you? My favorite bitch boy? Yeah, you are. You might think he may not appreciate you calling him bitch boy, Loon. And to that I say, fair, but I don't appreciate anything he's done to me in the last, like, month and a half I've been playing this game or something. Spells at that man. Yes, I still recommend Origins. Just know that, like, if you don't want to buy the Ultimate Edition will be effectively free when the points retire, because you'll be able to get all of the DLC from the store at no cost. Tree lore. Where's tree lore? Tree lore. Light refracted. Energy contained. Okay. Don't know what any of it means yet, but I'm sure it will become at least semi-apparent to me later. I did, but I got very distracted. But you know what? I think I might actually commit to that. This is the way.
Hmm. One sec.
Okay. So, okay. I have 181, that's not enough to buy anything. We want to go to... I want to say it's this one. Hang on, I'm going to take a sip of my drink while we're on the Stagway. Oh, I didn't upgrade my nail! Oh my god! I got the pale ore! I got the pale ore! Okay. Where's the station closest to the... This is the station closest to the nailsmith. I don't have money, but I can get money. I can do a lot of murder on the way. And if I don't do enough murder, murder can be a goal. Did I? I don't know. I don't remember. I could check it on the way to Soulmaster anyway, right? Because he's like... kinda on the way. He's a mild detour, but you know. We can check so that we know. That's right. It's a cruel world we live in. Actually, this isn't a good way to go. Well, I still want to know. Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doop. Hey. Runjo Stenja. Two pieces. Got it. Terrible. I'll need to figure out where I can find another one. But that's fine. Oh, God. Am I stuck in the wall? Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What did I do? Am I gonna have to quit the menu and just see where it takes me? Ugh. Progress will be saved! Okay, back to Dirtmouth. That's fine, this is actually where I want to be. I want to go here, and then I want to go back to Soulmaster. This is not the correct place. This is the one. Yeah, it's just a speedrunner strat. It's fine. Haven't you heard of the taking the wrong stag speedrun strat? Actually, yeah, that does actually seem like a good way to skip stuff. Oh no! Whoa! This isn't what I expected to find, but okay. Hang on. Real quick. Mind if I just... I want to do this. I'm getting a little bit better at this game. You know? I'm not the best, but I'm not bad anymore. I was bad. Okay, those aren't spikes that will kill me. Those are just spikes for ambiance. How many more of these? Let's see. They're not up here. Maybe they're in here? No. Maybe the one above it? Yeah! Oh! I hear him. I don't see him. Oh, he's up here. Duh. Oh. Tree lore. Yeah! Promised plenty. Souls to serve. Soul twisted. Interesting. Okay, back to what I was actually doing, which is dying. They're for upgrading the dream nail. They're little dream catchers. I believe I need 100 of them. But I'm not positive. I'm gonna be real with you, I don't know. I haven't done it yet. I think it makes it swing faster. That would be my guess if I had to pick, like, what about the dream nail do I not like? And what would I like it to be better at? It would be speed. Cause, you know. Wait, this is not correct. Is it? It's not. Hang on. Oh. So if I go and beat this guy, I might be rolling in it. Okay. Hang on, I want this. Now which direction was he again? He was out there. So what I want to do is I want to go this way. No, I don't. Bitches. I hate you. I hate you! That's right, this is my least favorite part of Hollow Knight, is these guys! I've forgotten. I had locked them out of my brain, out of my mind palace. I am the best. I will do it. I promise. I may break this promise, but you know, I take it seriously anyways. Ah! Oh my god. I hate these guys. Just let me get one hit in. I can see why they fight so hard. That one got him. Let's see. I'm starting to remember how tough it was to get to him. Okay. Let's do this. Munch, 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 munch. Prediction is up. I don't know what it will be. I haven't seen how many tries he has for me. Oh god, I forgot he does that. Oh fuck. Oh my god, he's so fast. Oh shit. I didn't change my charms!
Mm-hmm.
No! Okay. Respectfully, that wasn't gonna happen. I didn't change my charms! No! Do I keep trying? I suppose I do a couple more. Okay. So bad. Oh. Oh my God. No. Oh. I'm gonna be real. This one might be the rest of the stream. The fact that I didn't change my charms really distresses me. No! Oh, God. Fuck. No! Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I want to just stab him. Would you guys be bothered if I ran back to the bench? I'll do one more. Bench it up after this try. Oh! What? Oh, that shouldn't be that way. Damn it all. No! Cruel! No! Okay. Bench time. We need to think. We're gonna workshop this. I think we need to run out this way. Gonna be honest, not entirely sure. Take your time. I'm trying to find my way out of here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's here. You dingus, leave me alone. Okay. Oh. Hang on, where am I? Okay, down. Be good in here. I'm gonna be real. No. No. Oh! Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it very much. I'm just trying to think about what would be good for this. I don't know. I guess I can do my standard idea. I can't go wrong with that. At least I don't think I can. Okay, I'm gonna have to really think about where I'm going and what I'm doing. Because I don't fucking remember my way around, and I have the sense of direction of nothing. Just nothing. Anything would be better than mine. We are doing placebo masks, Shaman Stone and Soul Catcher. So, kind of standard stuff for me. I like spells. Oh shit, fuck. I didn't mean to go here. Okay. Yeah, this is the last one for the prediction. If I don't get it in this one, the knowers, they win. That I cannot hit him without running into him. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I feel like the odds with Hollow Knight are stacked against me a little more than, You know what I should really do? I bet would be really fun. Is, if I do Overwatch streams again, I should do predictions for those. Because that feels a little more, that feels a little more... what's the word? Even? I guess I'll sit for a moment while I... munch and you guys vote. I've been so focused on the game, I have barely eaten my lunch. So I'm considering this a very impromptu break. Munch, munch, munch. Have I ever done what before yet? Oh god, ran an ad? Oh, you're right, I've never run an ad before. Oh god. I'm not very good, Boop. I'll be real. And I don't feel very confident right now. Oh god. No! Why did I go from above? Okay, I'm starting to figure out where is and isn't a safe spot, though. Yeah, I think we can do it. Oh no! That meant to be a pogo, but it wasn't. Oh no! Oh, I hate that he. I hate that he does the debate. He fakes me out. Ugh. I don't know how many. I had a few nice dodges, but not enough. Okay. We're gonna be chill. Why? I can't hit him during that. Before, that was how I got a lot of my damage in, which is why I keep trying it. Oh no! I wasn't ready. No! Hang on, if we just calm down. Why? I think I can do this. I just need to not freak out. Freaking out is decidedly contributing. Ugh. I keep making the same mistake. You know what I think it is? I think I used to hit him from below, and there's an orb there that, like, is designed to come right when I would hit him normally in the first, like, in the non-dream version. And so I've got a bad habit from before, you know? Yes. His magic ball's in the way. I want to hit him. No. Oh no! No! I didn't think about the spikes! That was embarrassing. That was a bad way to die. That was a terrible way to go. To be really aggressive. No. Oh, Jesus, I haven't even gotten him to stagger yet. Oh, fuck. Right, I think we might want to stop the predictions for a hot minute. It might be too easy. Oh, Wraith doesn't give you invincibility frames? Would your decision have been different, Rai? You know, you are the one in charge of the bets. I will acquiesce, as I am but a humble strimmer. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay, I'm truly not doing well this round. Yeah, it doesn't give you invincibility frames. Damn. It's okay. As long as you're betting small amounts, you'll get it back in the time it took you to lose them. Too much. My ego can take a beating, but not that much. Shia, I will. No! Oh! This is not going well. This is not going well! Oh! Mm-hmm. I really liked this fight the first time, but, this might be above me. Oh, fuck. Oh. No! No! I'm starting to have my faith waver a little bit. I don't want to get salty. I don't want to be a loser. No! Always Hornet, you're right. That's okay. I don't think I'm gonna beat him this stream, but I do actually think that that keeping at this is not a bad idea. It's just, why did I do that? You know? Alright, getting distracted during the boss fights might be helping me, but getting distracted during the platforming is definitely not. Okay. Now I can do two things at once. Oh God. Fuck. There was an idea there. There was an idea there. It just wasn't a very good one. Neither was that. No! I thought it would peter out by then. Ugh. No! 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 Mmm! I can't go as deep as this man. There's a real like growl in him too, like I can't do that shit. There's this sweet hunk of beetle to remind me that my voice is in fact not too deep. I just need to remember that Zod is watching. I'll do better. You know, I've been thinking about that. Yeah! Oh my god, Rai, thank you! That's a great fucking idea, actually. Oh my god! We might get him to stagger with that! Oh, maybe not. We stay calm, Zod is watching. He's judging me with those little eyes. Yes! I think he's aggressively frowning as he fights. I think like on a good day this guy is actually very charming, but he's like just a really stern bastard to me specifically. He does not like me. I think that's the same for all the little mini guys. I think they used to actually be really chill dudes, and then whatever the fuck happened down here happened, and now they're all really, really pissed off all the time. Time! Rai, you're a genius! Oh my god. feel more confident. I feel more alive. Extra motivator for me more than anything. Yeah, I also don't mind refunding. Like, we're not super strict with points here, I don't think. Yeah, that's true. Actually, yeah, it's more motivating if I imagine that there's a real threat. Oh. No! No! Hang on, I can get it. I can get it. I lost the rhythm for a minute. I lost the rhythm, but we can get it back. It's what I say during the fight with Hornet as I fight better to the left. It's just holding true here. Oh no! That is true, that is true. You're right, there are no spikes on the left! Oh, God, kill me. Ugh. Okay. I'm sure he'll do that for me. First phase. Come on, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I believe. Oh, Jesus. I don't believe that much. I don't like his dive anymore. I've started to lose the rhythm of that. Oh! Oh, is my hair physics going crazy? I did move around a little bit to, like, kind of limber up a little before this one. A lot of failure. I came back to, Oh, is it still? Oh, no! After this, I'll fix it. Oh God,
Soul Tyrant sucks, man. Fireballs shooting everywhere. Holy fucking shit. There's your haiku! And that's what the points are for! I don't know if I got that perfectly 575, but... I think I went over on the 7. I think I did 8. Oh no. There should be a little thing down in the bottom right to clip. Shoot. Damn. Ugh. Munch. Oh, that's actually... Thank you for... Okay, good. I'm gonna take another sip before I do the next one. Thank God. Thank you, Toast. You're the best. I don't know if it was 575, you guys. Oh my God, it is! If we're counting fire as one syllable, which I'm pretty sure it is, unless you say it with my particular accent. Fire. I think fire is correct. I mean, the redeem says 575 is not guaranteed. It only says I will do my fucking best. I will make something. Oh no. Okay, maybe I don't fight best to the left. No, I said if I don't do it in like 60 seconds, it gets refunded. In the redeem, it says it's not guaranteed. I've said if I can't do it right away, it gets refunded. Like if I actually have to say like no, I have to focus, then I have officially nerfed you out enough that it gets refunded. Or if like I really fucking botch it. Excluding the it's snowing on Mount Fuji clause. If I supremely botch it. Ah, fuck. Yeah, you're right. You're right. I just have to make more haikus. Hang on. Since this is the first one, maybe I'll just try to make more haikus. Let's see. Dream Nail is weird, guys. Swing so slow, yet... Hang on. Hmm.
Yet so important. Is that 8? Need more magic, though. I feel great about death, honestly. I mean, not like that I want to die, but like, I feel generally more at peace spiritually these days than I have in a really long time. Like, you know, that's kind of a weird metric to be very wibbly-wobbly on, but like... And a weirder one to talk about, I'm sure, but like... What else has been going on lately? We finished Divinity. That was fun. I'm gonna be real, I was really shocked to see the Red Prince on the boat at the end. I didn't think he'd show up to see me off, you know? Letter C. I like that. I like generally like phonetics that are weird in English, that we have like so many funky sounds that come out of different letter combinations. It's terrible for like bearing in mind like people have to actually learn this language, but I think it's neat. Like, figuring out where we bandited different words and ideas from. It was, I think. Wait, no, it was the second stagger. Shit. Damn it. Oh man, potholes. I could talk about that during the next, Hang on. So our state doesn't fucking take care of its roads. We used to joke all the time when we first moved out here that... Like, they would literally do everything before they would fix the roads. There were potholes on every single major road. And so, you needed to have, like, good shock absorption on your car, or going anywhere is just, like, gonna, like, shake yourself so much that your teeth will fall out of your fucking mouth. It's that bad. Lately, things have been getting better, actually, though. In the last, like, 2 years, they've actually started to repair them. So... You could say that, yes. If I just kind of, like, as I talk, it starts to kind of feel like I'm watching the game out of the corner of my eye. And that's when I start to play really well. It's really weird, you know? I'm just thinking about other shit. I Okay, reading chat might also not be helping, but that's okay. I'm gonna do my best anyway, and I enjoy chat as much as I enjoy the game, so... They're not go- I'm gonna have to get the unique streamer skill of being able to do both. Okay, so for a really long time, I actually didn't. I actually liked them sans sauce. These days, I kinda like ranch, and I used to really like mayonnaise, actually. I know that sounds so boring, but, like, it tastes so good. I think the best sauce out there is the Popeye's Blackened Ranch, though. Like, it's got that Cajun-y spice to it, while still having, like, kind of the ranch flavor. Yum. Yumby. Okay, like, I know a lot of people were like, when Popeyes came out with nuggets, they didn't know what to expect, but those are the best chicken nuggets I've ever had in my entire life. The 6-digit number for my favorite sauce? What? I don't get that one, I'm gonna be honest. I might just be, like, too half-brained to... Come on. Do the other attack. You know the one. Yeah, that one. If I was as old as my credit card number. Yeah. Jesus. Somewhere. It's gonna take me like an hour to fucking beat it, but I'm gonna get it. Oh! First phase! Done! All right. time to go, descend into hell. Okay. Give me a second to take a deep breath before I go into phase two. Okay. Serenity now. No! Okay. Still, that's way better than I thought I would do in this entire stream. I must say, I feel accomplished. I feel good about that. That was market improvement. That was... I have the rhythm down. I could do that again. I feel like... I have 4 minutes of running time, so I think, oh, my hands are so sweaty. I was so nervous that whole time. Actually, I think what was happening was, when I was hyper-focusing, I was so nervous that I was overcorrecting and, like, throwing myself into things. And when I was talking, I had just enough focus off of that that I wasn't trembling and clicking triggers as fast, you know, like, it was kind of anti-anxiety a little bit. And now that I've got the rhythm and I can kind of do it, like, if I think a little bit and I don't get nervous, I could do that next time. Easy. I don't know if I'm gonna do another one. I guess I could try to do one more. I don't know. Like, just for fun. Even though I don't think we're like 2 minutes to ending time now. I guess I'll just do a little dance. I don't know. I feel pretty pleased with myself. I kinda wanna leave it on a win. Another haiku. You know what? Because you asked nicely, I will. Let's see. Since this is just requested in chat, these will not be speedy. The ones that are channel points, I have to think of them immediately. If you guys just ask, you might get one, but you're gonna have you may have to wait a second. Got that bitch halfway. It was tough, but I did it. Soul Tyrant, suck my. And there's your haiku. Okay. I think that's a good thing to end on. Stretch. Oh my god, toast. That is also a good haiku. Yeah, I'm about to wrap up. I was just taking a second to unwind and talk to y'all while we wrap up. I am looking to see if anybody I know is live, because we can raid somebody if you guys are interested. Hang on. Twitch. Following live. And if you guys have any... Oh my god! Thank you. Thank you so much. Holy crap. It's the shower of bits for me. Oh man. I should put in one like really high one really high rank point redeem that is also just like a fucking shower of stuff. The cheap ones are just one thing, but oh, actually. Okay. I could actually try to get emotes for bit tiers. So like if you have so many if you have donated so many bits, it will unlock an emote for you permanently. I will have to see how that works and I will have to figure out what they will be, but that is something that you can look forward to in the future. And since you have already donated them, it will save that progress, and whenever I happen to get them, you will have them unlocked already. I think the first one is 1,000 bits, but I'm not positive. I will have to figure that out. But that is something I noticed that I can do on the emotes page. I have not seen many streamers who do it, you know? So, like, yeah. Yeah, all the bits badges are various witchy items. There's a pumpkin, there's a tarot card, there's a crystal somewhere, there's a crystal ball, there's a witch hat, there's a bunch of different stuff. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy them. This is just, actually, I will show you really quick, the full version of my avatar. Hang on. She is, and please, do not throw anything at me while I'm doing this, because it'll be desynced. I mean, I guess you can still if you want to see the jank, but, like, so I am a sea witch. Oh god! Okay, actually, that worked. but yeah, I am a sea witch. This design is, like, the original, like, base design I came up with, but, Briar really, really helped elevate it into something beautiful. He had a lot of great ideas to add on to, like, really make it just absolutely perfect. So, I would not be where I am without Briar. And yeah, I have a little debut stream where you can see my lore. I actually should get a video version up on Twitter or something. I will do that very soon. But, yeah. I am, I guess, a witch from the void. The VOD should still be up. Or at the very least, it's saved. Because I can still add it to YouTube channels. I might have to, it's not in a collection, so I might actually have to make it visible for you guys again. I will double check that and make sure, because I do want to make sure that is saved. I can still access it on Twitch, so it's not gone. I just might have to make it available for you guys again. You know, that's actually a great idea. When I put it up on YouTube, I'm gonna edit it, to give it subtitles, I think. At least for, like, the part where, you know, everything is all scripted, you know? And then maybe I'll make, like, a highlights of the debut where they're subtitled. But yeah. Definitely. And I can... If I just move my shoulders and I wiggle back and forth, kinda, like that one gif of Shaq and the cat, I can go like that. But yeah, this is me. I am Loon. I am the Witch of the Void. We are a lovely little coven. Whether you practice some kind of magic of your own or not, you are still one of my own. We're gonna name the coven proper together, hopefully. I just haven't had many ideas. So I'm waiting for something to hit me. Oh, cursor's on screen. Since I did the debut on purpose for a new moon, I considered Coven or Cult of the New Moon, whatever. Something like that. But I'm thinking to see if anything else hits. Technomancy absolutely counts. 100%. Bonk. me as a person in real life, I do not have as much faith as my VTuber self may have in actual literal magic, but I do believe that human exertion of will on the world is incredibly powerful, and I consider that to be a form of magic. So if you create something, and you are putting something into the world that would not have existed without you, that is a major feat. Whatever it may be, ideas, products, concepts, literal physical objects that you're making. If you've built a deck, your magic. Spam the Home Depot theme. I guess I'm just rambling now. Who do I want to raid? Who's online? Hang on. I was gonna find out who's online. Who's on first? Show all. I wanna see everybody live. Let's see. Blue Coin is doing Crash Bandicoot. OC is doing Monster Hunter Rise. Let's see. And a lot of the other ones have way more viewers than me, so I feel a little scared to raid. Eclipse Okami is doing Minecraft. She's very cool. Okay, would we like to run a poll? Oh, Mouse is on. I could try. Oh, God. I'm scared to raid Mouse. If you do a magic trick, you are in fact extra magic. You've got some cool illusion shit going on. I mean, I guess I could, but that feels a bit, not presumptuous, but I feel nervous. I guess I could raid, hang on. There's another VTuber I followed for a long time, Hana. She's playing Lost Ark right now, if you guys are interested. She has like 180 viewers right now. But she is very cool and very cozy. I have actually taken a lot of inspiration for how to run my channel from her. So if you guys would be interested in that, okay. Yeah, I think she might also be doing a just chatting segment before the game. Let's try it. I think actually you can turn the ability to be raided off. So if she doesn't want raids, it'll just say you can't. But let's see. There we go. Okay. Tell her she's wonderful and I say hello. I should come up with a raid message. That's something that people do. I guess, like, I think it will automatically do it, although it's counting down. It'll just take you with, I guess the raid message, I don't know. Oh, shoot. If you've got the Tent of Hearts, use those, raid from the void, maybe, or something. I don't know. okay. So, I will be back on Friday. Tomorrow's my mom's birthday, so I'm really excited about that. But, I will be back on Friday for more of this. I will see you then. And until then, have a wonderful day, mortals. See you.